What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. This video will be uploaded on Christmas Eve, so happy Christmas Eve. Let's open the sticker pack from the sticker shop, the joyous holiday pack, day two. Of course, counting down backwards, we have a gift ribbon. I'm going to assume there are just more that, I'm not getting yet, and then maybe in the future I'll be able to get, like, a whole bunch of different things, because, the gift ribbon here, is for the P, and I was really hoping for some more, for other characters, like the All-Star. I haven't gotten anything for the All-Star yet, and, let's double-check that, just to verify, I don't have anything for the All-Star in terms of Christmas, so, you know, we'll see what happens. Maybe they'll have some more packs later, but for now, we're going to go ahead and go in with the pea shooter, and this is his new hat, the gift ribbon, which looks pretty cool. And I want to be the plasma pea. I haven't been the plasma pea for a while, and I was going up against some really strong characters yesterday who were playing as the plasma pea. And let's go ahead and do this appearance. Let's see what we got. Gift ribbon, accessories, snowflake, goggles, any organics, knitted socks. There we go. And we can get rid of the tattoos. There we go. Now that's a Christmassy outcome right there. Looks fantastic. Let's play Gardens and Graveyards mode. I'll start recording as soon as that starts up. All right, looks like we're loading into a very populated match, and this is me as the Plasma P. And where are we? What? Oh, okay, I know where we're at. Here we go. I know what's going on. Let's see if I can beat anybody. No teleporter over here. Where are they? Got him out of the way. There's a guy over here. There we go. Missed. Whoa, that guy, you see him like moonwalk over to me? This is a very noisy shot. I'm having a hard time figuring out where anyone is. Got him back. Let's do bamboo shoots here. Oh my god. All right, what's happening? We got a minute left to get in here. Will we let that happen? I'm very low in health. I wasn't quite ready to shoot yet. Uh-oh. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Again, I just joined this. It's not a big deal, right? Uh-oh, he's gonna hit me. I knew he would hit me. Oh, they have 8 here now. Suddenly they have 8. How did that even happen? What the heck? Oh boy, this is bad news. They're gonna capture really quick. Nothing I could do really, honestly. Jeez Louise. Did I not get any credit for that? What the heck? That guy's like lagged out or something weird. This is like weird, a lot of weird lag going on. Oh, I can't tell what's going on. Like, maybe I'm hitting some of these guys, maybe I'm not. Crazy. This is absolute insanity. This is so weird. It's like I... Here we go. I don't know how. It's like there's some sort of weird lag going on. Someone sees me, no! Finally sees me. It was so weird, I mean, I almost thought they couldn't see me or something, you know? That was so weird. All right, cool though, I'm being revived by another fellow P. Agents of the P League here. Oh dear. Oh my god. There we go, my fellow friends. I don't know how. Zeke up. Zeke down, you know what I'm saying? There's one in the middle. There's five of us in the middle. Holy moly, though. Hit him in the head, that's perfect. Got him. Oh man, two in the middle, no! I'm not going very, oh, this says I'm not running at all, I'm just. Darn it, what was that? Zeke up got me. Oh man. We gotta stop him. They have a minute. I think we have a pretty good shot at winning, but they now have a minute to come in here and capture. Here they come in. The key is that we need everyone in the middle here to help cancel out. Darn it. Oh man. This is insane. It's like there's some sort of weird laggy issue going on. I'm still down at the bottom since I joined so late. But I think they're gonna capture this next one. This next one's usually the easy one to capture. Behind you. There you go. How is that? Oh my god. Let's charge back up and get back out there, guys. go. I'm so dead. I knew it. Oh, Zeke up got me again. I'm 2-5 against Zeke up. This is such a weird round. It's like a bizarro round to me. I don't know. Is anyone else feeling that, or is it just me? I kind of wish, instead of the jump, I had something a little more. Oh, they did an airstrike. Dolly Ollie. There we go. More people getting me up, that's great. Okay, we can do this though. Maybe, there we go. Defender bonus too, huh? Darn, man, I did my best to shoot him. He's down to 60%. They're gonna capture soon. I have a feeling that they're just like kind of milking all the points that they can. They're like, you know, they're kind of standing off in the distance maybe, just kind of shooting in, not making an immediate movement in. Oh boy, these guys are causing us some serious issues here. Ah! They're in! I'm being revived! Let's keep causing some chaos then, that's perfect. Oh, I can't move at all, darn it. Oh, they're clearing us out. More revives, please. There's a guy here, oh my gosh, are we gonna really be revived at this spot? If so, that's hilarious. Thank you, yes. Cause then we need to attack him from behind, which is gonna be funny to me. Ah, man, I hit him in the head. This guy is benefiting from sort of a weird lag. What is this guy's issue? There we go, vanquish my nemesis, take that. All right, there's a new nemesis in town. I'm still down at the bottom. That's what you get for joining super late, but we gotta stop him from entering the mansion. I say that, but I mean, we gotta do it somehow. Ice shroom would be good there. A goop shroom up here, maybe like right up here would be good. Just trying to think of all the things to stop him that I can, you know? If we get these, oh my god, if we get the plants down. And it looks like we do have plants over here. Not here though. Goop shroom coming out at us, at them. There we go. We gotta keep up the good work, right? Man, we got the same thing going on. There we go. Just needed a double doozy or something, right? There we go, we stopped him. I'm doing my best. Oh, he's trying. Got him. Engineer. Oh, vanquish streak times 4 though. Okay. This is going pretty okay in my terms. They have a minute left to get 4 more in. It's definitely doable, especially if they get their act together and start throwing some scientists at us. But I don't know yet. I don't know. Let's do the ice room right up there. And I'm trying to make sure that they don't get too far, if they get far at all, you know what I mean? They have 30 seconds. What are we going to let them do? Uh-oh. Nice try, Sherlock. Nice. Uh-oh. There we go, 10 seconds left. Yeah, I don't see this happening at all. We did it. I want to be up where we can see me. See me on the TV. No, don't blow me up. Yay. Please say I'm still alive. Yes. I can't shoot anymore, but there I am. There I am. Woo, woo, woo. All right, well, we'll give a round a try as zombies. That'll be A-okay by me. And then let's see what happens. Who knows what's gonna happen? But yeah, there we go. You know, I didn't do. I mean, I'm down at the bottom because I wasn't there for very long. But it's a shame I got 23 vanquishes. So I mean, it's too bad I'm down at the bottom. I should deserve to be up higher. All right, but you know what? You know what's happening here. We're getting some more items, so that's good in itself. And I think we're gonna be okay. Looks like let's see. What do we want to do here? Oh yeah, more items for sure. And then overall, you know, things are going really well in my opinion. We got some ice pea shooters. All right. So there we go indeed. All right, ice shrooms, not so bad. All right, let's see how we do with zombies. I don't know if we'll get the same stage or what, but I'm looking forward to it. So let's see how this works out, huh? That'll be great, in my opinion. Cactus Canyon Night. Not so bad. This is what we've done the past couple times. I'm really curious if we can do this, you know, being zombies, if we can do this. So let's see what we got. Who should I be? That's the real question. Who should I be? Looks like not foot soldier is going to be the answer. Maybe start off as engineer, move on to something else when the things get built. That's my strategy lately, because we don't have an engineer, so we're going to need one. And that engineer somebody is me. Chomper's there. Oh well, maybe he'll get first strike. Well, maybe we can. First strike, there we go. Let me get this built first just so we have a little bit of protection. Thank you. I don't even need health, but thank you so much. It's nighttime. It's the right time. The nighttime is the right time. There we go. Let's get these things built. And I guess trying to shoot at a chomper who may or may not be there anymore. There we go again. Mark 3 coming up. I guess I am the team engineer at the moment. I don't see any other engineers here. This guy's taking a breather. And I'm gonna wanna have him upgraded a little bit. A little bit. By that I mean a lot. All right, keeping up the dream. The drone dream. The turret dream, whatever you want to call it. All right, everything is built over here. Time to move out. My first venture outward will be with a drone. And we will see if I can do any awesome drone strikes. Until then, I'm going to be trying to pick away at any pots they might have. Ah, looks like I majorly missed the flower there. Nope, got him. Oh, someone got me finally. All right, well, let's ride out then. We're gonna go into the middle. I guess this guy was just waiting for us to start capturing. I don't know. There we go. Got him. There we go. This guy, is this the laggy guy? Like, he's doing his job, but he just, like, doesn't seem to be in the same dimension as we are. So. Alright, well, now we have another engineer, which is good. I like him to be helpful. You go for the, Alright, I tried. I'm gonna build this now. Oh, that was so solid. That was so very solid. I love that so much. That's a good hit. Hey now. The fire pea is over there. I'm gonna upgrade this guy to Mark 2 because of you. And then Mark 3 coming up as well. I think I made it on a pretty good team this time. I got this one. Come on, man. All right, I'm going to eventually deploy my drone very soon, and then we'll start with that work. All righty. I'm going to go and seek some shelter over here. These should never be empty. I hate to, you know, just waste them, but let's go ahead and do a... there we go. We got it. I know. All right. Don't need two people doing that, but that's okay. Let's see. Oh, this guy for sure needs to go. Oh, they saw me. They found me. I don't know how, but they found me. Run for him, Marty. All right. Let's go check out over here. Wow, I didn't know one was here. Look at this. It's a perfect place to summon. I'm going to kind of go the long way. This guy again. Oh, man. The chomp thing got me. Oh, man. He totally got me. Oh, well. Let's keep up the good work. Respawn. I'm unrevivable. Oh, you're unrevivable. Let's see what we can do over here. Maybe, hopefully we don't have too many issues. I'm gonna build the drone right off the bat. There's a little guy just meandering into the area. That's good. I assume that he's working on the teleporter. That's fine with me. If we can get a turret up and running and it works good, then that's gonna be, it's gonna mean the world to me. There we go. I heard a ding. That's the sound of joy in my book. This guy. He's my favorite cactus. He's just like, here I am, guys. I hope you don't mind that I'm joining the zombie party. That's how I imagine his voice. He's like, well, hello there, everybody. Oh, hi. I have a drone next to me if it would do its job. That was good enough. We're definitely on the better team, that's for sure. There we go, complete. Oh, darn. Oh, you know what? We could probably... No, he's got it. Okay, cool. I was like, you know what? I probably should just, like, assume that it's game over. Maybe I could do a little something. All right, let's ride in. I'm gonna kind of sort of wait for the, there we go, doing all I can. There's a big chomper face team. All right, well, here we are. Now, I, of course, with, I think they're going to let us capture. And then, well, you know what? Do I get any sort of bonus for actually being here when it captures? There we go. Captured objective. There goes the drone. These aren't the drones you're looking for. Droids. Oh, man, this looks like a freaking dead end. Alrighty, well, let's see what we can do. Maybe we can, build this one. No sweat, no problemo. Okay, yep, I don't know what I was doing there. What are you doing? Building some drones, that's what I'm doing. I don't know what you were doing, but... There we go. Who's he shooting at? Oh my god, this guy's dead? I didn't realize he was dead. Okay. Revive time. There we go. I had no idea he was dead. No one told me. Mark II's coming up. You want to get the teleporter? Okay, whatever. I'll get the teleporter. Maybe he was working on Mark III over there, huh? There we go. Teleporter complete. Let's finish up these turrets over here. All right, yeah, rock and roll, buddy. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We're doing great. Yeah, I'm upgrading this. I know, I'm upgrading this. Come on, we got... All right, there's certain things that need to be done first. You know what I'm saying? Let's ride in. Go. There's time for all sorts of things. Wow, someone got him. There you go. Well, holy cow. You know what I'm saying? We got it. Assists. We are definitely doing great. I don't know how much I'm needed here in terms of engineering capabilities. I almost feel like it's none. I'm not needed at all. But you know, I can kind of walk around and shoot things. I can always switch to another class if I need to, but we are just doing really well. I don't know if I want to change things up, you know what I'm saying? What the heck? Wake up! Wake up! Vanquish streak times 8. I had no idea. I had no idea I was running such a high vanquish streak. That makes me kind of happy. So let's go ahead and keep shooting those things out there. Okay, let's get some more vanquishes. Why don't we? I got an assist. Is that good enough? Well, if anything, we've got to keep this golf ball pushed. Uh-oh. Crap. Oh, that was... I'm so sorry. So sorry that happened to the best of us. It was the best of times. It was also the worst of times. Oh, he got me. Ruined my vanquish streak. Dr. Meepenstein, come on. Where'd you get your degree? Obviously, I have no love for engineers. All right, I'm gonna just respawn and hopefully we get the golf ball. You know, I'm taking it pretty easy, but I really hope we get the golf ball there. We reached the checkpoint. Oh, darn! You know, I didn't even see that, but it was there. And it's gonna make the sound over and over again. Really don't like this guy being here. All right, let's keep this push. Oh dear. Nice, nicely done. How am I doing? I'm in second place. I can handle that. I don't have as many vanquishes as the other guy, as Bob Kebab. But I think things are gonna work out for us. This is we've been very good about things. Whoa. Oh boy, here we go. Oh no, missed out. Uh-oh. I'm trying to stop him. There we go, we saved a scientist. How many chompers do they need on their team? Enough for us to take out, that's for sure. Holy moly. Oh my gosh, this is a chomper graveyard right here. There we go. Wow, now this final push is really relatively easy. Oh, I'm the one who died. That's all right. We're gonna make this next one. I'm pretty sure of it. If not, this little guy is gonna come around and say hello. All right, I'm gonna ride right in. I'm just shooting things. I mean, we are so close. Oh, the ball's not moving. We should probably get close there and move the ball. Oh my God, we did it. Here I am. Where am I? Can I move? Am I dead? I may have died. Oh, that guy piloted the drone just right. Look at him piloting the drone in sight. Guys, thanks for watching. This has been a successful episode. I'll see you next time for more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And this is also episode 301. So thanks for being here all this time. I'll see ya. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.